All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. And today we're checking out this super cool 1970 Ford Mustang Coupe. This one is very, very lenient towards its originality. It's got its original upholstery in there. Still looking at original hubcaps down there. Original body panels and chrome. We do believe it's had at least one repaint in its life. It paints way too nice to be original on this car. But then again, it is still driver quality. I mean, you can see a few little blemishes when you get up close and personal, but this is an awesome car that you can have fun with and drive, enjoy, you know, take on some trips, you know, with really no worries as far as, you know, things like reliability. It runs and drives great. It's got some brand new tires on it. Take a quick look at the interior here. Still includes the looks like the original build sheet, the window sticker, bill of sale, a bunch of stuff is in that envelope in there, just to kind of trace its history, which is really cool. Vince, fired up. Sounds really nice, and as well as some great options. Let me pop the hood for you here. Doing that stock 302 2-valve AC car, also power steering. Battery's newer, starter solar motor. You know, things for preventative maintenance. However, very, very much original. You got your headlights working, you got your parking lights down there, flashing the high beams, the wipers work. Wipers are working. Do we have a horn? That was kind of tricky. I think it's like somewhere right in the center. Try the ends. Looks like the horn's not working. And let's look at our brake lights. Turn signals. Yeah, there goes the driver, passenger. Let's see if it's got reverse lights. No reverse lights. I'll tell you what, that's usually a good thing. And what that usually means is that the transmission has been serviced or worked on. Chances are probably pulled out of the car, you know, rebuilt and put back in its lifetime. And that's usually when we see things like that as far as reverse lights not working. But there you have it, the gorgeous 1970 coupe. Any other questions, information, you can always reach out to us. Check out the full photo set on our website, www.classicsbeyond.com. Thank you.